Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, my prayer for you is that you will be abundantly fruitful in every area of your life. It is written in Exodus 23, verse 26, "There shall nothing cast their young, nor be barren in thy land. The number of thy days I will fulfill." It is necessary and indeed mandatory that you work hard, very hard, but labor without favor will produce only barrenness. That is why today I join my faith with yours and I decree upon your life, may God bless your labor. May you prosper and flourish spiritually, financially, physically, maritally, and indeed in every domain of your life. In Jesus' name, amen.